are Zimbabwe, one nation, resistant to all domination. We're here to live in peace with no intimidation, because our fathers fought for liberation. But what have we done with our liberty? All I seem to see is just poverty. When we could be living in prosperity, which would only be achieved by unity. We need to forget negativity and teach our children positivity, love, peace and purity. Broke by the foundation of our unity, I dream of a brighter tomorrow where there's no greed, no pain, no sorrow. So Zimbabwe, we need to unite as one nation, black, colored and white.
Guarantee that I'll be fresh and I'll be living my dream. I'll be a son of the soil, hope you know what that means. That I'm still gonna make it no matter how hard it seems. Cause I'm sick and tired seeing my people living in fear. I'm trying to build a family by the end of the year. And talking about money, your cars, or a career. I'm talking oneness, a voice that you can hear. So go spread the word, go and make it heard. This is for my people sending airtime on the curb. This is for the combi driver early in the morning. Rocking to my beats on the mic while I'm performing. This is for the little kid with the backpack. A snapback with headphones with fast raps. This is for the average man that's hustling. Let him know it's only God we trust in. Talk to him.
People.